The project is coordinated by the GIZ and the Caribbean Aquaterrestrial Solution. The purpose of the exercise is to draft a comprehensive management plan for St. Lucia's marine managed areas.
So what this whole management plan is all about is developing a strategic plan for the whole area. One, there will be a communication plan, and two, there would be also the legal framework. Because what has happened is we found that we are managing an area which is the natural resources, and there are lots of stakeholders in terms of tourism, the fisher folk, and you need to have proper balance. So we're all trying to get this workshop together so people would have that general input in terms of how we can manage this very beautiful space, and that we can have it not just for ourselves but in continuity.
According to Mr. Bob, the SMMA was born out of conflict between fisher folk, yachtsmen, divers, and other users. A workshop was held in Soufriere last week addressing users and stakeholders on the matter.
Scuba diving, yachtsmen, fisher folk, recreation day boat charters, and this is definitely an issue. So we need to coordinate all of this. And to be able to protect the reef, we also have issues with land-based issues in terms of the watershed, what goes into the waterways, bleaching, climate change. So it's a global situation now that has actually happened, and we need to make sure we have a coordinated effect, and so everybody can understand the issues that evolve and what has happened 15 years ago, and instruments that we need to use to be able to manage that space much better.
The workshop was inclusive of stakeholders of the yachting, diving, and fishing sectors, among others, and took place at the Palm Haven Hotel Conference Room on Tuesday. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bosuquet.